Today, we're going to be asking strangers in the streets how much their outfit costs, guys. It's going to be insane. It's going to be crazy. So without further ado, let's get right into the video, guys! Bro, look over there. That's officially WS10 over there. That's the greatest rapper alive. Yo, officially WS10, bro. How much does your outfit cost, bro? We got to know.
Jeez, I can't even leave my house. All right, yeah. All right, I got you. We'll start from bottom to top. My shoes cost like 9. I got them from Gucci. These are one of a kind. No one else got these. Got a pair of Yeezys at my crib. They're like 20. I wear them when I go outside to clean up my driveway. These are my socks. They cost about 30, but I got a discount. I only paid 20. You thinking that's a lot, but I assure you it ain't much. I'm the greatest rapper, and I get paid as such. Next up, the jeans. I got them from Paris. This ain't denim, by the way. It's real ferret. Fanny Pack Supreme. Costs about 7, and is held in place by a belt that's real leather. Got the belt buckle, and it's very, very shiny. I got some Gucci boxers that warm up my hiney. Then we got the clout shades, costs about 40 bands. Supreme headband cost my head 60 bands. Then last we got the skill, forever unmatched. But from the looks of you, ain't no way you buying that.
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Ain't no one doing it like me! You can't even talk to me! You can't even look at me!
That's like $1 million!
I sure cost more than your entire house! And your grandma's musty house!
Space shuttle! Oh my god! That's like the whole cost of the entire Earth!